Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Mission Net Physics Exam. And guys, today in this video we will be discussing some of the very important points of classical mechanics, and I hope that if you are gonna watch this video till the end, you will be getting the clear idea about your classical mechanics preparation. Even if you will be missing something somewhere, you will get to know about that. And guys, this video will be important for all the students. Even if somebody is just going to start the preparation or somebody has already started the preparation and wants to do some kind of modifications if required in their preparation, so the video will be helpful for all the students in this way. Now guys, what I'm going to discuss in this video, that's going to be related to the most important topics of classical mechanics and even the most expected topics of classical mechanics for your upcoming CSIR Net Physics exam and for the Gate Physics exam and even for other similar exams too. The video will be providing you the clear idea about all these things. But before starting the discussion about all these points, let me just quickly share some of the important updates, and after that I will be starting the discussion. The first important update is related to the mega offer which is going on for the Unacademy Plus subscription. So if you are the one who wants to join the regular live classes by the top educators for the upcoming CSIR Net Physics exam preparation or even any other stream CSIR Net exam preparation, so in that case guys, you can take the Unacademy Plus subscription and you can start your preparation under the guidance of top educators. Even you can start attending the classes of the well-structured and well-planned courses by the top educators after taking the Unacademy Plus subscription. And guys, since right now the mega offer is going on for the 6-month subscription as well as 24-month subscription, so if you want to attend the more regular live classes, you can take the subscription, and whenever you will be taking the subscription, use and apply the referral code which is Anjali Arora, as mentioned here on the screen. By using and by applying this referral code, you will get the 10% discount in the total subscription amount as well as you will be getting this mega offer. So this is how guys, everything will be helping you to take your preparation to the next level and to do the best preparation under the guidance of top educators. Another important thing I would like to share here is that the offer is valid just till 31st October. So if you are the one who wants to attend the regular live classes and wants to get the guidance by the top educators, take the subscription today and start your preparation. Now to take the Unacademy Plus subscription, what you can do, you can download the Unacademy learning app and then you can select your goal. Goal will be CSIR UGC NET if you want to prepare for the same exam. And guys, after that you can select the duration for which you want to take the subscription, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months or 24 months. After that you will get a place to write the referral code. Write the referral code Anjali Arora there like it has been mentioned here on the screen. No space in between, spelling should be same, that is A-N-J-A-L-I-A-R-O-R-A. By applying this referral code at the same time, you will be getting the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount. And guys, this is how you will be able to start attending the sessions of all the top educators we are having on Unacademy Plus for your upcoming exam preparation. Even right now, I'm going to provide you one more important information that's related to the special classes. So guys, there are going to be some of the very interesting and important features of the special classes which I'm going to share here. These sessions are going to be the interactive sessions. Polls are there. And even the raise hand option is there. Now what is this raise hand option? Let me just explain it a little bit. So basically guys, like in the offline classes, we are gonna raise hand and we are going to ask our doubts to the teacher. Same way here in the live classes, you will be able to have a raise hand option, and when you will raise a hand, like you will request for the raise hand, and in that way you will be able to talk to your educators in live classes and get your doubts resolved in real time. This is how this feature will be helping you a lot to get the things clearly. You will never miss a class and the lecture notes will even be available to you. Anytime and anywhere you will be able to join these sessions. So this is how guys, everything will be helping you in your exam preparation. Now let's continue the discussion and let me just explain the important things. which we are going to consider in this session today. And I hope this offer is clear to you. Even whenever you are going to use and apply the referral code, you will be getting the 10% discount in the total Unacademy Plus subscription amount along with the offer. Okay, the offer is valid till 31st October. So if you want to grab it, you want to get it, it's very good. So you can take the subscription now. Okay, let's start the discussion. So basically, guys, in this video today, I will be talking about the most important topics of classical mechanics, or even you can say the most expected topics of classical mechanics for your upcoming exam. So guys, the first one, as you all will be familiar with it, and even if you don't know, just check it out whether in your list of topics did you mention it or not. What is that? That's gonna be Lagrangian dynamics and the Hamiltonian dynamics. Okay, Lagrangian and Hamiltonian, both are very 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 important ones. And even from these topics generally, we are going to get the questions by relating them with each other, their subtopics. Okay, for example, from the Lagrangian part, you have to mainly cover up the Lagrange's equation of motion. Okay, even for the Hamiltonian, it's common, like it's important one. So equation of motion for this part too. Okay, you have to prepare, you can't miss it. The second thing, the expressions like the linear momentum, okay, so that you need to know that what will be the formula of linear momentum related to Lagrangian. That's gonna be delta L upon delta Q dot. Clear? Same way for Hamiltonian, what other things we will have, we will talk about it, but let's cover up the Lagrangian part first of all. The cyclic coordinate concept, that's very important. Okay, how to say whether the energy for the given system is conserved or not as per the Lagrangian expression given to you. Okay, now along with that, what is the relation between Lagrangian and Hamiltonian? That's very important. The concept of action. Action is what? The time integral of Lagrangian is action. That's very important. So all these things, like if you will be preparing them, if you will get to know about them, normally or most of the times the questions which we get in the exam are gonna be related to these points. From the Hamiltonian part, Hamiltonian like equation of motion, along with that the cyclic coordinate the canonical transformation concept, it will be something you can relate it with the same part, canonical transformation. Okay, along with that the generating function. Okay, along with that you can consider the Poisson bracket concept because it will even be there. Another thing you can consider is the conserved quantity concept. Okay, now along with that you can just write the relation between H and L both. So that's even very 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 much important for all of you. This is how, guys, like you have to cover up all these things from the Lagrangian and Hamiltonian, at least this much portion. And there will be great chances that you can have any question from this section. Now, let's talk about the second must to prepare topic. That's going to be phasor space trajectory or phasor space dynamics. Okay, it's another very important and must to prepare topic of classical mechanics. And there are greater chances that you can have the question from this section in your upcoming exam. Another thing, guys, here the next topic will be spatial theory of relativity. Okay, you can't miss it. There will be so many situations, okay, different formulae, different expressions based on which you can have the questions in the exam, and that's even very important. Phasor space trajectory generally means the graph between the momentum and position, and that's important. The fourth one we are going to have is stability analysis, because if you will see the frequency of the questions to be there in the in previous years from this section, it's gonna be very 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 much important. Clear? So in that case, from the stability analysis section even you can have the questions. Okay, so you should focus on this topic too. Now let's talk about the other one. So I would like to tell you that separately it's gonna be related to the circular orbit or angular momentum concept related question. There even we use the stability analysis concept somewhere to get the angular frequency and time period, but that is even very much important because there we have to take the effective potential if we are going to have the circular orbit mentioned in a question, or we are going to have the angular momentum mentioned in a question. So this is how you will be able to consider it. Okay, you have to firstly write the effective potential and you will be able to get it. Now, so guys, at least these many points you need to cover up from the classical mechanics section. And if you are missing any of these things, you should try to consider it. And one more thing I can tell you. Separately, you can prepare the action angle variable related trick, because even tricks help us to reach to the final expression and to get the final answer for any such type of question, which are very important and expected in our upcoming exam. So this is how, guys, if you are preparing all these topics, they will be very, very, very much important and will be helping you to score good marks in the exam too, if you will be preparing them well. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining this session and for attending it till the end. I hope each and everything will be clear to all of you. To attend the detailed sessions, the regular live classes, well-structured and well-planned courses, classes on Unacademy Plus, you can take the Unacademy Plus subscription, and by using and by applying the referral code, which is Anjali Arora, as mentioned here on the screen, you will be able to get the discount in the total subscription amount, as well as you will be able to get this offer too. So this is how, guys, everything will be helping you in your preparation, and the offer is valid till 31st October, okay? And even if you will be taking the subscription for any of these duration, you will be able to get the discount by using and by applying the referral code. So you can download the Unacademy learning app, select your goal CSR UGC NET if you are preparing for the same exam, and then proceed further, select the duration for which you want to take the subscription, use the referral code, apply it, and get the 10% discount in the total subscription amount at the same time. And then start your preparation under the guidance of top educators and their well-structured and well-planned courses. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching this session and for joining it till the end. Thank you.